what?
What?
Nothing. We're just nothing.
He thinks you're in a bad mood.
We're supposed to play it cool.
I'm actually playing it aloof.
Thanks, guys. Good looking out.
Well, if you must know, I've killed another houseplant. That is 14 since July.
Wait, that's it? That's the source of your sourness?
It was a cactus.
You killed something that thrives in Death Valley?
I went back to get another one, but oh, the guy cut me off. He actually took my picture to put it behind the register.
You have a mugshot at the nursery?
For crimes committed against cacti?
She is a serial plant killer.
Ignore them. It's not your fault.
No, I'm pretty sure it's her fault.
Well, not unless it was a suicide. Did you photograph the crime scene?
Why would you guys make me feel this way?
It's the job. If you work behind a desk and had normal hours, all of those plants would be alive right now. Probably.
That's the job.
Yeah, we have to give up certain things to do what we do, you know.
Right. Like my dream of homegrown oregano.
You don't even cook.
I would if I had homegrown oregano.